Thank you, Joseph. This tells how much it takes for product development, which is always, as we know, quite an adventure. We have now moved to the Palais du Grand Large in Saint-Malo in France, who very kindly hosted us for a one-week tuning session in many different spaces, giving us the ability to explore all ID84 applications. We're now going to dive into ID84 unique features. Scaling up renowned ID14 and ID24, we have added three new elements to the ID range. ID84, main module, which comprises 8 4-inch drivers and 8 dome tweeters, arranged in an innovative manner. We call it the spinnaker. Distance between LF and HF driver is scaled to frequency, allowing consistent frequency response over distance. And a simple switch allows 10 degree or 25 degree vertical coverage configuration. ID84L, which comprises 8 4-inch drivers to complement ID84, with a much tighter directivity control in the low frequency and mid frequency ranges. ID312 subwoofer, with 3 12-inch long excursion drivers, extending frequency response down to 40 Hz. While developing these three new models, Nexo R&D took great care of all practical aspects to ease deployment and implementation. A large footprint plate allows to stack ID84 on top of IDS312 or ID84L. Not only this ensures perfect safety for a stacked system, but HF devices are now 2 meters, 6 feet height, that is above audience heads. IDS312 and ID84 connect without cable. Inserting ID84 into IDS312 upper panel connects them both mechanically and electronically, so a simple four-pole beacon can drive the stack as a single portable system. A simple coupling unit allows to connect ID84 to ID84L, but also ID84 to ID84 upside down, up to 4 units, that is, a 4-meter, 12-feet column height. R&D went so much into details that, should IDS312 be set horizontally for better visual integration, special skids have been developed to avoid sub from moving or scratching. Powering and processing is straightforward and cost-effective. One NXM 4x1 Mark II channel will feed one ID84 or one ID84L or one IDS312. As an alternative, ID84 and ID84L setups are available in our DTD controllers. Finally, Nexo NXAMPs are integrated into Yamaha Provisioner suites for easy control on all tablets. Now that we went into all integration details, let's take a tour into the Palais du Grand Large venues. This room is 10 meters, 30 feet deep, and low ceiling. It is as simple as setting up ID84 on top of IDS312 in broad mode coverage. But by opening separation walls, this room is now 20 meters, 60 feet deep. No change, just a narrow vertical coverage selection to extend coverage up to that distance. In this same Palais du Grand Large is a lecture hall, where speech intelligibility requires low mid frequencies extended directivity control. ID84L and ID84 can be installed permanently left and right, providing perfect clarity on lectures. Finally, in this 1,000-seat auditorium, 4-meter, 12-feet columns comprising 2 ID84Ls and 2 ID84s allow to extend vertical coverage up to the balconies. I hope you enjoyed the visual and sound tour here at the Saint-Malo Congress Center, and we'll now leave it on Ben Spurgeon from Audiologic to share with us his tremendous system integration expertise. To you, Ben.